Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel, and in today's video I am playing Street Fighter 6 on PlayStation 5, and I am using Luke with modern controls because I love modern controls. The execution is very fast on modern controls, and the best thing about is that they are easy to play as well with only 3 button touch. And guys, rank matches are now becoming tougher and tougher on Platinum rank. I am not able to reach to the Platinum 2 after a very long time. I am stuck on Platinum Star 1. So I am trying my best, but still I am not able to defeat every single opponent on rank matches because they are tough. And on PlayStation 5 nowadays I'm getting an error. I don't know why, but it's pretty difficult to play because the error is coming so many times, due to which I'm not able to play Street Fighter 6. So I'm also looking to start playing some other games as well. And guys, if you like my videos, do subscribe to my channel and do let me know in the comment section if you want to see me playing any other game on PlayStation 5. Do let me know in the comment sections, and thank you guys for your tremendous support. Your support is helping me to make all these videos, and it gives me motivation to make the videos for only you guys because of your support. So do support me and if you like my videos, just click the bell icon and subscribe my channel. Thank you. See you guys in the next video. Yeah.
Tesla!